This is the city that is set upon the hill that cannot be hidden. Events. We are the Rolls Royce of all your entertainment shows on television. If your celebration is not on events, we wonder where else it will be. We'd like to first of all give thanks to God Almighty, who has been our shield, who has been exceeding great reward. It is of His mercies that we are still here today after 2 decades. We'd like to say a very, very big thank you to Him for being our backbone. I also like to thank you, all our numerous viewers all over the world. I'd like to say thank you, thank you, thank you for always being there for us over the years. Our first show and our only show today is the retirement service and celebration of our four CP Olukayode Emmanuel Samuel, which took place recently in Lagos, Nigeria. We're there to bring you this wonderful service and reception.
So, the Lord Thank you so much for coming to support a brother, one of your own. The Dean of the Cathedral Church of St. Thomas is in the house. The Reverend Canon Pukonu is also here. I know that shortly you will be leaving for another service. We sincerely want to thank you, sirs, for coming to celebrate with us. God, we come to bless you in the name of Jesus.
Amen. Today, I just want us to remember one of us who has served this country and is retiring, our brother, Samuel Kaobi. Let's pray to God, the Lord Almighty, will lead him and guide his steps in the name of Jesus. We have heard that the word of God will bring us to success. And let's commit him before the Lord, that no evil arrow will touch him in the name of Jesus. No evil end will come near him. And I pray that no evil heart will see in the name of Jesus. The word of God says, no weapon fashioned against us shall prosper. Let's pray concerning our brother and his family. The God will fulfill his promise in his life in the name of Jesus. That he will not be put to shame. Our God Almighty, we take it to a greater height in the name of Jesus.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. Through your goodness we have this bread to offer. We, the harvest given in human hands are made, which will become for us the bread of life. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. Through your goodness we have this wine to offer, fruit of the vine and work of human hands, which will become a house for each other's bread.
Thank you. Lord and our God, you are the only one that is worthy to be worthy to be praised and adored. And that is why these families are before you. The family of Brother Abe Eloye Dipede, the family of Brother Kayode Samuel, the family of Sister Efeto Sugu, the family of Papa A.G. Shogusoya, the family of Brother Lekon Elubaju, the family of Brother Emo Ogini, and the family of Brother J.J. Samuel. They are all thanking you for another opportunity to celebrate harvest as a family in the land of the living. We bless the Holy Name for these families. Last year they were here, dancing and rejoicing before you. It has pleased you to spare their lives, to see another family harvest today. Father, accept their thanksgiving in the mighty name of Jesus. The offering they have brought, Father, you will bless them in Jesus' name. Amen. You will sanctify them. Amen. Those who find it difficult to give to you because they don't have, there are many in our society today. Peradventure we have one or two among us. Father, open the windows of heaven and bless them in Jesus' name. Amen. These families, do we never know hunger? You will never know sorrow. Yes. Joy and joy cannot will be your portion. Yes. You have come today for this year's harvest. Next year, you will never be missing. Yes. Thank you, our blessed Father, for we pray in Jesus' name. Yes.
Shut up! Cuisine à la Leke with pride and integrity. À la Leke has established an excellent reputation in Afro-Caribbean event catering and hospitality service delivery in the UK. This is why we are asking you to consider us to provide you and your guests an amazing experience at your forthcoming event anywhere in the United Kingdom.
For your delicacy, ladies and gentlemen, à la Leke food is the best.
Your dream wedding reception, birthday bash, AGMs, even corporate dinner. Whatever form of event you're organizing requires quality catering service. And that is why Cuisine à la Leke would like to offer you one. Cuisine à la Leke. If you love good food, you love us.
Located at the center point of Lagos State is amazing Grace Court, Omoli Estate, Phase 1. It is about 15 minutes away from the local and international airports, easy access to the island, and the Lagos-Ibadan Expressway. It is right behind Alausa, the seat of power in Lagos State. It is an elite location for Lagos's A-list personalities. AGC, as it is fondly called, is a service estate with 7 units of premium 3-bedroom terrace duplexes plus attached boys' quarters. Master bedroom penthouse, 100% captivating view. AGC is a carefully, thoughtfully, and strategically designed smart and luxurious home to meet the desires of its occupants. You are the centerpiece of the AGC smart home concept. Amenities include 24-hour security, 24-hour power supply, a gym, CCTV surveillance system, estate intercom, water supply, children playground, and ample parking spaces. Each apartment comes with a laundry space, POP fitting and finishing, shower cubicle, ceiling height windows, fitted kitchens, and wiring for inverter, washing machine, hair conditioners, cable TV, and entrance, the smart door. Amazing Grace Court, AGC, is the rendezvous for excellence, luxury, and unequaled comfort. Considering the caliber of AGC's location, it guarantees you of a high and steady return on investment. It is super secured, as it is a mini estate within a robustly secured Omoli Estate Phase 1. For bookings and more, call or chat us on 091-2484-5003. Email info@dealclincherslTD.com. Website www.dealclincherslTD.com.
Are you ready for an encounter with God?
We are excited to announce that international speaker and best-selling author Dr. Jerry Savell will be joining us at Reality of Grace Ministries International.
Dr. Jerry Savell!
Dr. Jerry Savell's teachings on the power of faith, the anointing, and the authority of the believer have impacted the lives of countless people around the world.
Amen. You're headed for manifestations of God's presence, God's power, God's goodness, God's kindness, God's favor. I'm telling you, you are going to be so excited.
Dr. Jerry Savell at Reality of Grace Ministries International. Time, 7 p.m., 9th of March 2023, at the Gateway House New Wine, John Wilson Street, Woolwich, London, SE18 6Q. QQ.
Register now at Eventbrite. See you there.
I could search this whole world over. You'd still be everything that I need. You're my bread when I'm hungry. You're my shelter from troubled winds. I'm gonna just listen to y'all.
What a glorious and a wonderful service in the church. Now we're showing you the second part, which is the reception and party.
Uncle Samuel, but my uncle from Badagry. Uncle Samuel, in your court, only very long. So they were straightforward. In top of my she was so tall, she was so. All day, you got to get one fair your goal. I don't have me for only pay, miss not to retire. But we share that that's what she's saying. I'm a my children.
The time you're growing up is different from today, where you are focused. When you're talking about who has focus, who has taken for himself, Kay is one of them.
I had the rare privilege of being the chairman of PCRC when our daddy Compeo, Luka Ibe Samuel, came as the area commander. The experience he had was an unforgettable experience. You can agree with me that he's a policeman by excellence. God kept him. Because he's a good man.
I met Sammy K before I was enlisted or appointed into the police force. We were both seeking job there when I met him. I met him with CPO who said, and when they saw me as a young lady, they saw me as a junior officer. And when we got to the academy, everybody, all our classmates, they know that Yetunde is their junior sister. And they were always taking care of me. They were taking care of me to the extent that when my husband, now husband, was seeking my face, he had to go to them. And they came to me to tell me, Tunde, omo yi like bafu now. That is Sanike for you.
Olukayode Emmanuel, a poor person. He was a coach, police team, the female team, the male team at the police college. He has been at the head of security issues on the Super Eagles of Nigeria.
I used to come from the UK when it was DPO, Sabo, and I did so much there. It did quite a lot there. I was proud of him. He told me about his son just a few days ago and he said, if any of you must be here. But it's my friends back in the UK. They weren't able to take him. But then I was traveling between Nigeria and the UK. And he said, come with me, I will make this occasion for you.
I've known Kayode Samuel since 1988-89, when Kayode Samuel came out of Police Staff College. He was posted to Kaduna State in Busima precisely. I was working in Busima as a medical doctor, but seeing ourselves as a Yoruba person, we developed friendship, and since then we've been together. Kayode Samuel has been a very, very close, intimate friend. And see, because I came because of you to Lagos today.
My prayers for all those that came to celebrate with him is that things of joy will not cease in their own homes too. Whatever they have started in life, they will see the end in their own lifetime. They will celebrate and they shall be celebrated. All of us, we see things of joy in our life. And we will continue to live long. Nigeria will be healthy for all of us. And Nigeria will be wealthy. Amen.
Samuel is being a father to us for over 21 years. And aside the fact that he's a father, he's a very good man. Especially in the caliber of the kind of work he does, one thing that makes him exceptional to me is the fear of God in his life. That is very rare in lives of many today. He's a very good, kind, and pious man. You always be, whenever you are in his midst or around him, you are always happy.
Before I say anything, God knows who is serving him well. CP Samuel Olukayode is a man that serves God. If we should have people like him in Nigeria Police Force, we won't have any problem. He's a father, he's a listener father. When you take any matter to him, he's going to listen to both the, what's it called? Both the complainant and the suspect. So my wishes for him is just for him. Since he has retired, I know Sky is just his starting point. As he's retired, he's been relevant. He should continue to be relevant. One. Two, God should give him peace of mind. Three, God should make him to live longer in good health, harmony, and peace. And to his children too, and his wife. So shall he be with them. He has made me happy in so many occasions. The happiness should revert back to his family.
and gentlemen, my senior brother SP Benjamin, you know, quickly will be taking us through the biography of our daddy.
He was born 23rd of November, and he enlisted into the Nigeria Police Force as a cadet assistant superintendent of police on 3rd of March 1990. He is married, happily married, with children. He is married to Chief Mrs. Adeyinka Olajumoke Samuel. He has served across the country. He served in Katsina State Police Command in his early years in the force. He also served in Lagos State Police Command, but in the varying capacities as operational operations officer, divisional crime officer, even as a divisional police officer, DPO, and also as area commander. He was also in the East. He was in Abia State Police Command. He was also second in command, area command in Umuahia. He was also in Zone 2 headquarters, Lagos, Onikan Lagos, as operations officer and as officer in charge of intelligence at Zone 2. He was also at one time in Bauchi State Police Command as area commander of the Metro, was director of liberal studies at the Nigeria Police Academy, Wudil, Kano State. He was DC, Deputy Commissioner of Police Admin, at the Department of Logistics and Supply, and later when he became a Commissioner of Police, he was appointed Commissioner of Police in charge of armaments at the force headquarters. CP Emmanuel Olukayode Samuel is a member of the International Association of Chiefs of Police, IACP, in the United States of America. He holds a Master's in Sports Psychology from the University of Lagos. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, senior officers here present, I present to you the celebrant today, CP Emmanuel Kayode Samuel.
Be all the glory. I give God all the glory, adoration for all what went well today, and for him sparing his life, meeting this day. I just know. Open me for Bobo Banmama, a lonely most saw. To your call long faith, Bobo Lay, Tommy. I give God the glory.
One time I wanted to buy a land. Sake said, let me go and find out if this land is genuine. And he did. He went to land registry, and that time it was Wahab Owokoniran that was the minister. And he went to consult and they discovered that the land was fake. And Sake kept my money for a good 6 months. When he returned the money, it was the same rapper in that note.
2015. People say, why are you okay? So, I want to share a city, neither do you let me. So, you tell me that I want you to get that property in the law. I'm telling you, people see up on any of that. I want you to know me. You didn't want to see up on it. So, why did they see me? One day, the wrong baby, the song was, I want to come up to see the law. She found love on that thing, you know, that. Lọ́wọ́ ọ̀gá Ayọ̀dé àti Mr. Tutu ní ìlú Abuja. Ó lè tó ṣe ní ayé ni. Ọlọ́run ló máa sọ fún wọn. Ọlọ́run ló máa sọ fún wọn. Ọlọ́run ti sọ fáwọn ọmọ wọn. Ọlọ́run máa sọ fún ìlú wọn.
Uncle K is like senior brother to my husband. I met him when I had my last boy 20 years ago in UK. He came to settle my husband were having a fight. It's always been there for us. I appreciate whatever he has been doing for me and my family. I will just pray for him that he will have long life in good health in the mighty name of Jesus.
I pray God in heaven to help me to read, to stand up and read Psalm 23 together for him.
And to witness this day today. After the day, all he laid his hands on will continue to prosper. It will grow from glory to glory. Eleyo nije asemo fun.
Commissioner of Police, Emmanuel Oluwakayode Samuel is a family member. He married into the Oladipo's family. I am standing here on behalf of the Lodi, Mrs. Yvette Oladipo, and everybody in the family. We are MF Ogu, descendant children. I have the honor and the joy to usher our brother-in-law. He's not our brother-in-law. He's our brother-in-law. And I'm happy to say that because Oluwa ti kayo de o ayo ayo akando o akando that is wonderful. It's a brother-in-law. He has come into a wonderful family. We're so much happy with him. And thank God Almighty for he witnessing his retirement out of the police. We pray that as he usher into the retirement segment, God Almighty will continue to spoil him to greater heights, greater things to come to fortune. We have this little presentation on behalf of the Mommy Oladipo, sisters, children, nieces and nephews, all grandchildren and great grandchildren because we are so large, and all members of the family. And we pray that this little day will go a great way. It will strengthen him and it will give him a happy retirement in life. We wish him many more happy returns of his birthday. We pray that he will continue to move from strength to strength and greater heights will remain his portion. Thank you. Oluwa ti kayo de o ayo.
He is a very good man. He is a very responsible man. He is a very humble man. He's a man of honor. That we need to honor him. It's not about his own professional career. He's been doing well within the community, within the society. I'm very happy for him. He has never let me down or people around me down because he's been doing good to everyone. He's a problem solver. He solve a problem. Whenever anybody say, oh, this is what I'm going through, it would, whatever any problem anybody has, he do all his best to make sure that the problem was solved.
Well, we are here today celebrating this quintessential gentleman officer. Everybody who has been here today, I'm sure one way or another, Kayode Samuel must have touched their lives. And that is why they are here. And I can say that being here today is a time well spent. All I can wish for them is that we'll be able to celebrate ourselves from time to time like this. And as I go back to their various destinations, I wish them jolly mercies back to their various destinations.
The only thing I can say about the retired Commissioner of Police, Oluwakayode Samuel, is a complete gentleman. Our first encounter was as an area commander, Area J, while I was a DPO in Aja. In my entire life, my entire service life in the police, this will be the first police officer I work with that can use the word a wonderful police officer. He has been so nice to me, to the extent that people call us inseparable twins. He did not treat me like a policeman.
Kade has been known to me for over 30 years now. He's a wonderful guy, very nice person, very compassionate, straightforward. And one thing about him that I like so much is the loyalty of spirit. Kade is so kind and dutiful in his duties. When he was in the police force, I so much admired his bravery, courage, and sense to duty. It was very good. I wish him what I wish. I wish all his heart's desires. I know retirement, I'm sure he has been prepared for this day and for the future. I wish him all his heart's desires. I wish him best of luck in all his endeavors.
I pray for him, he will go from glory to glory. In the mighty name of Jesus. He will not retire to sickness. In the mighty name of Jesus. He will continue to glow in good things of life and things of the Lord. He served God. And I believe that God will continue to be with him. In the mighty name of Jesus. We will not cry. We will not cry over him. He will not cry over me. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you. I'm so happy to be here today. I am the happiest of all.
Thank God for today's event. It's been a long journey. Believe me, it has not been all that smooth. But I want to give glory to God Almighty for keeping me alive. A lot of us started this thing, but it's not by my making. It's not that I'm better than anyone. But it's just by the grace of God that I've been able to land well. And I pray for every other police officer and other military officers too coming behind to land well too, in Jesus' name. I want to appreciate everybody that turned up today to come and celebrate today with me. Believe me, I'm just
overwhelmed.
I'm just overwhelmed, believe me. When I saw the crowd, believe me, I couldn't believe it. I didn't know that, you know, I was loved like this. I thank God for everything. I want to thank them and I want to wish everybody safe trip back home. So I thank you very much. I thank God. I thank my Inspector General of Police. I thank all the senior officers that have built me, the living and the dead officers. So I want to thank everybody. Thank you very much. And I want to thank my lovely wife, Adeyinka Alajimokosa, and my kids too, you know, for being there for me while I was away. So thank you very much.
Global, we specialize in radio and television commercials for all your church conferences and activities, business and events, events photography. We are special videographers for destination weddings, birthdays, parties, conferences, local and international, and documentaries with pristine voiceovers, with top-class broadcast quality, music videos, scripting and editing, with exclusive live streaming on all social media platforms. Contact us for all your graphic design solutions with impressive layouts, prints, magazine publications, and leaflets. We also provide image and social media consult products promotion and advertise. We can also help you get on the right media platforms. K-Touch Global, your A to Z in TV commercials and documentaries.
Pick up your phones and call the numbers on the screen if you want us to be part of your celebrations anywhere you are in the world. We're in Lagos to cover this celebration, and some of you have seen what you have coming up on events in the next few weeks. I remain Bessie Donne Anthony Toesha. If your celebration is not on events, we wonder where else it will be. By the grace and the mercies of God, we'll see you same time next week. Bye for now.